Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Next stop, Brussels Central Station.
Dois tênis que você. Tudo que eu fiz na minha mala, fiz pensando que ia estar frio, tá ligado? Aí esse tênis aqui é tudo furado. Se tivesse frio, eu tenho tipo um tênis de frio, comprei em Chicago. Então eu trouxe um vanzinho pra garantir só.
Tá ligado?
Trouxe um chinelão, esse aqui,
e foi. Esse foi mais esperto, mais prático. É que eu sempre faço um pouco a mais, não muito, né?
Four to 8 hours from Singapore to Helsinki.
Okay.
Another 3 hours or 2 hours from Helsinki to Brussels.
Wow.
Never get there.
A lot of connections.
A lot of connections.
When I came back from Australia to Brazil, I flew Qatar Airways. So
yeah.
I did Melbourne, Sydney, Sydney, Qatar, all the way to São Paulo. It was like 24
so
hours.
So to go to Brazil from Australia, you go to Singapore, then to Brazil?
Well, no.
Actually,
I did the back way when I went to Australia. I went Chile, New Zealand,
And
then New Zealand back.
Right.
Yeah. And then on the way back, I kind of finished the loop.
Yeah.
So it's kind of cool. So
is Brazil near Chile?
Yeah,
it is.
Like the neighboring country.
There's no like frontier, like between. There's no actual like
border.
It's, yeah. Yeah, so there's no border. It's just.
Have I missed the sign?
No.
Where is it?
The sign. Shh.